Nick left his dolly here and now I'm about to leave for 2 weeks. So, smart choice, Nick.
Hello.
And uploading the video. So, it is currently 5:20 p.m. and we left my house at 7:00 a.m. and we're finally here, which is magnificent. The motel's pretty good. Internet is ragingly fast compared to... Oh, I'm sorry. Was I out of focus for that entire time? My bad. But the internet is really fast compared to, like, the other internet services that you can get on in motels. Except one thing that I've noticed about this place is the parrots. There's about a million parrots outside, and they're not giving it a break. If you can't hear that, I would strongly suggest getting that checked out. But as you may be able to tell, because I'm not home, I don't have access to my normal office. So, this is my office space for the next day. And then tomorrow we're going somewhere else for another 2 weeks. And then I should have probably a better office space than this at least. But it will probably still be pretty shabby. I'll do what I can. Don't blame me for having a crap office. Don't judge me! Yeah, I don't even know whose room that is. That's just some random guy's room. But I heard Jay-Z, so I'm like, yeah.
Well, which one's gonna win? Okay, that one's on G, that one's on 8, I'm on floor 10. Now it's on 9, now it's on 10. I wonder if this one's gonna open. Oh, down arrows, what do they mean? Does that mean it's going down? I don't know, it might have something to do with the fact that I pressed the down button. Wow!
Now, if you've ever been in a massive car park, you know that it is hard to find where the hell your car is. Luckily, I have a remote with a little, maybe it makes a noise. If I keep making a noise. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, it's right there. Okay. So I unlocked it 8 times. So now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and just for precautions. The elevator ride back up was a little bit different from the one going down, considering that there was a woman going on, and let's just say her IQ was less than average. She asked me if I was going up, and I replied a yes. She asked me what floor I was going to, I replied 10, even though the 10 was already lit up on the side. Then she proceeded to ask me how many floors were in the motel, when there is a bloody list right on the side of the elevator, stupid woman. Now, usually that would make me say something, but I actually didn't. I'm not actually sure why I didn't say anything. Then, to make matters even worse, she proceeded to walk out on her floor, which was floor number 6, and then she asked me if the floor was 6 or 10. Now, usually, in most cases, 6 would come before 10, but obviously she's had a few different experiences with the number 6 and 10, where sometimes floors on the motel are backwards. So I'm really not sure what her logic is there, but it confused me, and then when I got off I laughed and listened to some more Jay-Z.